Once upon a time, there was a poet. And one day, that poet became a misanthrope. And in search for a cure for his misanthropeness, he went to his baby mother and asked, "Why don't you like me?" She kindly responded, "'Cause you won't submit to me." So then he went to his son and asked, "Son, why don't you like me?" He responded, "'Cause you won't submit to me." He went to an ex-lover and he asked her, "Why did you stop liking me?" And she responded, "'Cause you wouldn't submit to me." Then the misanthrope ran to his mother and asked, "Mom, why doesn't this world like me?" And she responded, "'Cause you won't submit to God." So the misanthrope ran to God and he submitted. The misanthrope ran to God and he worshiped. The misanthrope went to God and he followed. And still one day, the misanthrope came to God and he found himself asking, "Why haven't you blessed me? Why haven't you sent me a wife? Why haven't you made me rich?" God then responded, "'Cause I don't like you."